Hello everyone, welcome back to the Motivation Medicose. My name is Prince Tiwari and today we are going to study about the all nerve plexus of body. So without wasting a time, let's get started. So to understand the nerve plexus, okay, we just need to understand one formula, okay, or we can say the trick, okay. It is, let me use another sketch. It is C8, okay, T12, L5, S5 and CO. You just learn, okay, this, and after that, okay, it will be very easy to, you know, understand the all the plexus, okay, from the, you know, the spinal nerves. So okay, let's draw. Okay, so first of all, okay, we have a midbrain. I'm writing shortcut over here. Midbrain, then pons, then medulla oblongata. Okay, these three, okay, will make the brain stem. And after that, okay, we have the cervical, okay, nerves will start. So we have, okay, we have 8 cervical nerves. So C1, C2, C3, C4, C5, C6, C7, okay, and C8. And after that, okay, we do have, okay, we have, you know, thoracic nerves. So we have 12 thoracic nerves. So T1. Okay, T2, and it will go, okay, till T12. Okay, and after that, okay, we have 5. Okay, I'm just, you know, writing over here. We have 5, okay, lumbar knobs. So L1, L2, L3, L4, L5. Okay, and we have, you know, 5 sacral knobs. So, okay, here we have 5 sacral nerves: S1, S2, S3, S4 and S5, and in the last, okay, as you know, we have a 1 coccygeus. So okay, total we have, you know, 31 pair of, you know, spinal nerves. So you can see, okay, 31 pair of spinal nerve from the C1, okay, to C5. Okay, they are, you know, forming cervical plexus. Okay, I'm just writing over here, it's CP, cervical plexus. Okay, and then from C5, okay, to T1, okay, they are forming brachial plexus. Okay, and from the L1, okay, to the L4, they form lumbar plexus. Okay, and after that, okay, from the L4, okay, to the, okay, S4, they are forming sacral plexus. So I told you we have 4 plexus, okay, from the spinal nerves: cervical plexus, okay, lumbar plexus, sacral plexus and the brachial plexus. I'm telling you, okay, the supply, so muscle supply of these plexus. So from the, you know, cervical plexus, they supply, you know, for the muscle of neck and diaphragm, okay, and from the, you know, brachial plexus, as you have, you know, learned before, the from the brachial plexus, okay, we have a supply for the upper limb. Okay, and from the lumbar plexus, okay, it supply, okay, to the, you know, muscles of thigh. Okay, and from the sacral plexus, okay, we also have, you know, made the video on sacral plexus. If you want to watch, so you can check our I button. So from the sacral plexus, okay, they supply to the muscle of, okay, lower muscle of leg and, you know, foot. So these are the muscle supply of these plexus. So it's very easy to understand. Okay, okay, these 4 are the plexus, okay, forming by these spinal nerve. So if you like the video, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon, okay, to get notified on, you know, every new upload. So I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, so please leave your feedback in comment box. So thanks for watching our video.